told them your dreams and they all started laughing. I guess you're out of your mind till it actually happens. I'm the small town, 1 in 7 billion. Why can't it be me? They told me I was out there, try to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies. They said I'm going nowhere, try to get me out. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies. Stop believing in magic. Why did we put all our hopes in a box in the attic?
Good evening.
Would you guys take a seat?
Welcome to the 2023 convocation for the Walter Maxwell Gibson College of Sciences. My name is Jim Brandt. I am the interim dean of the college. I'd like to begin by recognizing the members of SUU's leadership team that have joined us today. Mindy Benson, University President, John Anderson, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs, Marvin Dodge, Vice President of Finance and Administration, Stuart Jones, Vice President of Advancement and Enrollment Management, Jody Hart Wilson, Chair of the University Board of Trustees, Eric Schmutz, Vice Chair of the Board of Trustees, Sydney Nacken, Trustee, and Katie Wankier, Trustee. The college is pleased to be connected with Success Academy, an early college high school focusing on STEM. In addition to completing high school, their graduates are earning associate degrees today. Representing Success Academy are Ben Kaufman, Executive Director, and Gavin Hockley, School Principal. Also on stage with me today are our three hardworking department chairs. Fred Govedich, Biology. Jason Kaiser, Geosciences. And McKay Stephenson, Physical Science. As an institution, we are all about teaching and learning. None of that would be possible without our outstanding faculty. I'd ask the faculty to stand and be recognized. Thank you for your tireless work in supporting students and supporting learning. Where are you guys? Now we come to our honored guests today. The reason we are all here, the graduating class of 2023. Congratulations to all of you. Finally, since none of us get to where we are on our own, let's take a moment to thank the family and friends that have guided and supported these students as they work towards this achievement. As I reflect on what it means to be a graduate of SUU, I think of an individual that possesses certain abilities. Someone who can successfully meet a wide variety of challenges, an individual with some basic knowledge and the capacity to learn new things, a person who is able to collaborate with others and clearly communicate their ideas, and an individual that can use a broad collection of tools in solving difficult problems. With those abilities, you are ready to go out into the world and find your own way. We are excited to see what the future holds for all of you and are honored to have played a part in your educational journey. There are a world of opportunities in front of you. I would encourage you not to get boxed in by your existing plans or preconceived notions of success. Grab onto opportunities as they become available. Learn from those opportunities. Follow your passions and see where they take you. At this point, our college valedictorian, Alexa Lord, is going to share a few thoughts. Alexa is graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology. She's from Richfield, Utah, and plays on the SUU women's basketball team. Next year, Alexa will continue playing basketball while pursuing an MBA, and then plans to attend medical school. It's my honor to introduce our college valedictorian, Alexa Lord.
I'm truly honored and humbled to be standing before you today, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to thank all the people who have made it possible for us to be here. To the faculty, thank you for the countless hours you have spent geared towards providing us with an excellent education. Thank you for sharing your wisdom and knowledge and instilling within us a love for learning. Thank you for being patient and kind and for developing relationships with your students. To the staff, thank you for all the hard work you put into creating an environment that has allowed us to succeed. Thank you for working tirelessly to improve the university and the college experience. To our friends and family, thank you for continually supporting and encouraging us. Thank you for the sacrifices you've made to get us where we are today. To my fellow graduates, thank you. Thank you for always striving for excellence and for raising the standards at SU. Thank you for pushing me to be my best, and thank you for making my time here so memorable. I will be forever grateful for the people I've met and the friendships I've made. I'm so proud of every single one of you and so excited for what the future holds for you. During my time here, I have learned many lessons that I will carry with me throughout my life. I've learned the power of hard work and gratitude. I've learned that it always pays to be kind. But one of the most important things I've learned, and am still learning, is to embrace fear. When I first came to play basketball at SUU, I was scared that I was never going to be good enough. This year, I was fortunate enough to help my team win our conference regular season championship and tournament championship and make our first NCAA tournament appearance in school history. Before my junior year, I was enrolled to take organic chemistry from Ty Red in the summer. Organic chemistry is already notoriously difficult, but to take it at an accelerated pace and from Ty terrified me. However, I ended up being very successful in the class, and I created lots of memories with some great people. When I was little, I really wanted to become a doctor, but as I grew up, I realized how difficult the road to becoming a doctor was. I feared that I wasn't smart or capable enough. Before starting college, I decided that I wasn't going to pursue medical school for the sole reason that it scared me. Now I'm a month away from applying to medical schools. If I had allowed fear to discourage me, I never would have accomplished these things. I never would have met so many incredible people or had any of these wonderful experiences. I wouldn't be the person I am today. I've learned that fear means you are doing something worthwhile and that success is right around the corner. I encourage each of you to embrace fear, do the things that scare you, and follow your passion even if you don't think you're capable of it. And I promise you that opportunities will arise that you never thought possible. Graduates, congratulations. I wish you all the best of luck. Thank you.
Thank you, Alexa. In addition to the college valedictorian, each department selects an outstanding graduate. I'd like to take a moment to recognize each of these outstanding students and would ask them to stand as their name is called. Jessica Ellis, biology. Anna Lawrence, geosciences. And Jacob Kildahl Jensen, physical science. To all our outstanding students, thank you for your hard work and dedication. At this point, I think it's time to get you people some diplomas. We will distribute diplomas by department, and we'll begin with the graduates from Success Academy. As each graduate's name is announced, it is natural to want to share your congratulations. For those of you that are more vocal in your congratulations, I would ask that you please be respectful of the next graduate. We want to make sure that everyone is honored and recognized.
President Benson, Provost Anderson, members of the President's Council and Board of Trustees, Dean Brandt, faculty, staff, students, parents, and guests. We begin the presentation of the 2023 graduates from the Walter Maxwell Gibson College of Sciences. I present to you the graduates from Success Academy. We would like to start by awarding a posthumous degree to Macy Haight. We will now have a moment of silence to honor her. Thank you. We will now proceed with the graduates. Brisa Cornelius. Kendra Anderson. Lacey Balanzich. Kaylee Stark. Braylon Bingham. Casey Dastrup. Shayla Worthen. Paige Albrecht. Kelsey Grimshaw. Jackson Vickers. Kata Johnson. Lily Brown. Brianna Carpenter. Tatum Stratton. Simeon Rice. Xander Noakes. Jason Lisenby. Kyle Lunt. Kelson Rasmussen. Eva Thacker. Alyssa Monson. Jaron Osgathorpe. Joseph Chamberlain. Brianna Hall. Jessica Corey. Kiana Tolman. Tanner Dodds. Justin Dodds. Ian Anderson. Sienna Orr. Kagan Lefevre. Alexis Nakos. Is that the other one?
I present to you the graduates from the Department of Biology. Emily Martha Stewart, BS Biology, minor Family Services. Visalia Raj, BS Biology, minor Arts. Emma Lee Clayton, BS Biology, minor Psychology. Colton Douglas Johnson, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Meredith Corrine Barron, BS Biology. Celeste Nicole Lang, BS Biology. Alexa Lord, BS Biology, Chemistry Minor. All right, Alexa, congratulations. Tamara Nicole Thomas, BS Biology. Aubrey Landon Schwartz, BS Biology. Kaylee Lynn Coe, BS Biology. Yaneth Ona Lee Vasquez, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Landon Monroe Howard, BS Biology. Thomas Grant Polson, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Oakley J. Toomer, BS Biology. Jordan Ron Otten, BS Biology. Jacob Anthony Olvera, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Isaac Ben Sorensen, BS Biology, minor sustainability studies. Tegan Daniel Terry, BS Biology. Jake Elijah Dath, BS Biology, double minor in Spanish and Outdoor Recreation, Parks and Tourism. Sydney Linda Pruitt, BS Biology. Shelby Jane Rosenloff, BS Biology. Jessica Roberts, BS Biology. Bailey D. Moyer, BS Biology. Ewan Andrew, BS Biology with honors, minor in chemistry. Madison Sue Brown, BS Biology, chemistry minor. Aubrey Lynn Johnson, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Brianna Connors, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Samantha Jean Nielsen, BS Biology, chemistry and sustainability studies minor. Madison Stelter, BS Biology, chemistry minor. Brittany Swap, BS Biology, chemistry minor. Madison Marie Martin, BS Biology, sustainability studies. Michelle Rodriguez, BS Biology and criminal justice. Elena Johnson Payne, BS Biology, minor chemistry and criminal justice. Collins Keith Clark, BS Biology, chemistry. Bailey Dakota Bunker, BS Biology, chemistry. Megan Matsuyaslak. Sorry. BS Biology, minor in chemistry and accounting. Chase Daniel Hamel, BS Biology. Bentley J. Cox, BS Biology, minor chemistry. Reagan Marie Newton, BS Biology Education, minor chemistry. Parker Ryan Hardy, BS Biology, minor in chemistry and business management. Tyler Jaden Stark, BS Biology and professional sales. Chi Li, BS Biology, minor in Chemistry. Keisha Ray Edwards, BS Biology Education. Jacob L. Moody, BS Biology, minors Accounting and Chemistry. Jaden Kennedy, major Biology, minor Chemistry and Spanish. Bryant M. Pace, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Swan Lee, major Biology, minor Chemistry. Garrett Rue Darrington, BS Biology. Paige Linda Mitchell, BS Biology, Chemistry minor. Riley Pearl Larimore, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Catherine Ashley Vieo, BS Biology, minor Nutrition. Natalia L. Silvia, Natalia L. Silvia, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Alyssa Kate Ehrlich, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Rochelle Kayla Ward, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Nelson Brandt Eggert, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Bailey Ann Fielding, BS Biology, minor Chemistry and Spanish. Seth Lumen Cash, BS Biology, minor in Chemistry. Colin C. Barnett, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Dason Ryan Houston, BS Biology and Spanish, and minor in Chemistry. Cameron Chad Stokes, BS Biology, minors Chemistry and Spanish. Kyle Trent Riding, BS Biology, minor in Chemistry. Mackenzie Grace Riding, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Tina Nago, BS Biology, Economics, and minor in Chemistry with honors. Seth Paul Weston, BS Biology and Chemistry. Caden Canna, BS Biology, Psychology, Chemistry minors. Samuel Stevens, BS Biology, minor in Chemistry. Corbin Scott Hampton, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Graydon Mark Siepert, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Nicholas Chapman, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Kaylee Marie Cusifer, BS Biology, minor Chemistry and Psychology. Oh, Callie, sorry. Diego Alonso Suarez, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Jaden Brent Rollins, BS Biology, minor Chemistry. Blaine Black, BS Biology, minor in Chemistry. Tamika, Humanities and Social Science, Tamika Whitman. Woo! Sharita Dougherty, Health Science.
I present to you the graduates from the Department of Geosciences. Shadrach Alexander Ashton, BA Geosciences. Shay Culler Ashton, BS Criminal Justice. Terrence Dopp, BS Geology. Laura Naveen Hyde, BS Geology. Gavin Stevens, BS Geology. Anna Lawrence, BA Geosciences. Alexander Bruce Butler, BS Geology. Hunter Ammon Carter, BS Geology, minor Biology. Jacob Scott Chamberlain, BS Geology, minor Military Science. Benjamin Scott Amundsen, BS Geology. Logan James Wagner, BS Geology. Lucas Edward Thompson, BS Geospatial Science, Certificate Geographical Information Systems.
I present to you the graduates of the Department of Physical Science, including Chemistry and Physics. Timber Shea Bailey, Bachelor's of Science in Chemistry Education and Criminal Justice. Katie Lois Crowder, Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, minor Physics. Cassidy Lauren Wilkes, Bachelor's of Science in Chemistry, Bachelor of Science in Biology. Samuel Joseph Eddington, Bachelor's of Science in Chemistry. Hayden Zane Bagley, Bachelor of Science in Chemistry. Gordon Anthony Oxner, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Jeffrey R. Siemens, Bachelor of Science, Physical Science Education. Tanner Riley Stenlin, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry, Math Minor. Alfonso Chinchilla, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Braden J. Garrett, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Kobe Craig Nilsson, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Jackson Wesley Reese, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Tyler David Marshall, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry. Jakob Kildell Jensen, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry, minor Physics, and minor in Human Nutrition. Hamza H. A. Samha, Bachelor of Science, Mathematical Science, minor in Chemistry, and minor in Physics. Corbin Kent Myers, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry.
Riley B. Paul, Bachelor of Science, Chemistry Education. Josh Paul, Bachelor of Science, Nursing.
Well, let's offer our congratulations to all our graduates again. That concludes our ceremony today. Thank you so much for joining us as we celebrate our graduates. We do not have a formal process for exiting the arena. I would simply ask that you leave in a timely manner, meeting with family and friends and faculty outside, so that we may prepare the arena for the next college. Thank you, and again, congratulations to our graduates.
Thank you for attending SUU Commencement and the Walter Maxwell Gibson College of Sciences Convocation. Please quickly exit the Event Center and make your way to the Sharwan Smith Student Center Rotunda for photo opportunities. The College of Engineering and